Temperatures this morning, much warmer than where we've been. So that's some good news this morning.
That. It was nice.
It was nice this morning. Yeah, nice and refreshing start to the day. It's going to get even warmer as we get to the afternoon. Temperatures in the upper 40s. We are running about 20 degrees warmer than where we were yesterday. And really the last couple of days, the frost is long gone. Winds out of the south and west at about 5 to 10 miles an hour right now. And again, that southwesterly wind component going to help to pump up temperatures later on this afternoon. Good morning in Galax. Certainly still light jacket worthy weather at the bus stop. We are in the mid 40s under a mainly sunny sky to start. We will see more clouds try to push in later on this afternoon. Sunshine still going to be out though in full force. Temperatures hanging around 70 degrees later on this afternoon. Upper 40s for us in Lexington, 50 in Hot Springs, 49 at the lake. We are talking mid 30s, so the cool spot for us in Martinsville at 35 degrees. It's going to warm up everywhere though, already into the upper 40s by 8 o'clock. Lower 60s though as we close in on lunch. Great opportunity to take lunch on the patio this afternoon. Low to mid 70s later this afternoon, even with the extra clouds today, and we are still going to stay mild late tonight and overnight. Going to be a warm start to our Saturday, although we will start to see more clouds come in. More clouds on the satellite and radar composite right now. You see those scattered showers into West Virginia. For the most part, that is where they stay. I do think a few stray showers will try to sneak in here, mainly into the highlands later on this afternoon, but most of us, if not all of us, are dry. 7-8 o'clock tonight, the gray on your screen there representing where we have the clouds. And again, we will see more in the way of cloud cover today, but we are going to be dry. We are going to be warmer. 5 o'clock tomorrow morning, we'll start things off with a mix of clouds and sunshine once the sun rises tomorrow morning. Once we go through the rest of the day on Saturday, again, we are dry. There's 7-8 o'clock. Those rain chances to our west, they mainly increase after midnight and into very, very early Sunday morning. You see that rain sliding in there. There's 4 o'clock on Sunday. For the most part, though, I do think those rain showers end by lunchtime on Sunday. So I do think a lot of the afternoon on Sunday going to be dry. We are certainly dry today. We are going to be sunny, especially to start the day. More clouds try to come back in later on. We are certainly warm, feeling more like early May. Temperatures into the low 70s for the most part. Tonight we are mild and partly cloudy. Overnight lows in the 40s and 50s. Around 60 on Sunday. There are those rain chances in this cool down we continue to advertise on Tuesday. Going to be kind of a raw day. Even the opportunity for a couple of flakes to mix in for a short time on Tuesday. All of that is gone though. Wednesday and Thursday, we jump back into the 60s to near 70, Patrick.